You know what kind of customer is hard to deal with? The customer that not only gives you the wrong address, they don't even know they have a PIN number associated with their order, and they blame you for their mistakes. Like, what am I supposed to do? I love how he threw his hands up, like, why didn't you know this was the address? Gee, I don't know, because you gave me the wrong one? I genuinely think I'm the only one with a functional brain in this area sometimes.